America's newest billionaire.
Go, America's newest billionaire. Who is America's newest billionaire? What is that? Mr. Deeds. Okay, everyone's talking about Mr. Deeds. What? Right? Okay, there is Deeds. What?
Stupid and drunk.
What?
Stupid and drunk.
Okay, why? Why does Mr. Anchor say about Mr. Deeds stupid and drunk? Why?
Because he drinks a lot.
So what did he do?
He did something strange.
Okay.
This is not the kind of attention we need right now.
Very good. Okay, good. One more time.
I'll go get my suit on.
Okay, right. What will he do?
Suit on.
Get my suit on. That's right. One more time.
I'll go get my suit on.
That's right. Next one. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I hail from Spain, sir.
One more time.
I hail from Spain, sir.
Go.
I came from Spain, sir.
Okay, where does he come from?
Spain.
Okay.
Life of
love. Go. Because he lived a life of love. Okay, what is he talking about? Who is he talking about?
Preston Blake.
That's right. Team A first. Ready, listen.
Because he lived the life of love.
Good job. Team B, try.
I was assisting your stock change. You don't have to do that. Stand up.
Thank you.
Besides, you don't have to touch my right foot. I got bad with frostbite when I was in school. Check it out.
It looks like you won't have to deliver pizzas anymore, Deeds.
You are a rich man.
What's that got to do with delivering pizzas?
Thank you, the company is yours.
Thank you, Deeds, of course.
Yummy!
So Deeds, what's new?
I found that I have an uncle, but he died.
That's too bad.
He gave me $40 billion too.
Well, that's nice.
Oh yeah.
Don't you want to spend it on some fancy like players?
I won't.
Who are your friends, Deeds?
I'm sorry, Chop Cecil. This is Jane, Kitty, and Sue.
Pleasure to meet you, Cecil.
Pleasure, all my kitties.